First sellout at the Mullen Center in 7 years today as Providence College, 10-2 on the season, traveled to UMass to take on the Minutemen, number 23 in the country, 10-1 on the season. There's a look at Ed Cooley, the head coach of Providence, and of course Derek Kellogg, the head man for UMass. Early on, PC, they would jump out to an early lead. They would get out in transition there. Tyler Harris with the layup, 2-0 Providence College. Then again, PC, they would get in the open court. This time, Harris with the dunk, 4-0 Providence. Minutes later, after UMass got on the board, Providence again off and running. Bryce Cotton would find LaDante Henton, 6-2 Providence, less than 3 minutes into the game. UMass, though, they would respond. Here, off the steal, Williams, he's going to throw it up, and Maxi Esho is going to send it home. 9-8 Providence, one of 10 assists on the night for Chaz Williams. PC now up 15-9. Williams again with the assist. This time to Trey Davis. He knocks down the tray. Providence just up by 4, 15-11. Then, moments later, Esho with the strip, the dunk, showtime there. 15-15 at that point. We would go to the break, 29-28. PC on top by 1. Early second half, UMass down by 2, 31-29. Samson Carter into the lane. He ties it at 31-31. UMass, they would then go on a run, a 15-4 run, in fact, to open the second half. Caddy LaLanne knocks down the jumper, 35-31 UMass. The run, it would continue. Williams grabs the rebound, and then the long outlet pass up ahead. Samson Carter, he lays it in, 39-33 Minutemen. They then would extend the lead to 10. Off the turnover, Williams comes away with it, pushes it the other way, drops it off Trey Davis, gets inside the arc, pulls up, hits, 43-33 UMass with 12:52 to play. But Providence, they would not go away. Here, Henson, the long outlet pass, he would lay it in, 43-35. Then, just a couple minutes later, Harris off the miss, long rebound run down by Cotton, up ahead Harris, and he would dunk it home, 47-39. Friars, they would get even closer. Williams drives, gets into the lane, loses the ball. It ping-pongs out, and Cotton comes away with it, and he would throw it down with authority. 47-41, just a 6-point lead for the Minutemen. But again, they would pull away. Samson Carter, a 3 from the right wing. 7-point lead, 53-46, then Williams. Didn't score in the first half, scored 10 points in the second half to go along with his 10 assists. Hits the 3-pointer as the shot clock expires. Minutemen up by 10, 56-46.